hiking tip.
When you get to a river and you see it's very milky like that, you don't want to drink it. It's going to be filled up with a lot of sediment. It's going to clog your filter. It's not going to be good.